What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about fixing a WDS error that I received within my SCCM server. So let's get right into it. All right, so the error that I received was the following. This one right here. The service did not respond to the start or control requests in a timely fashion. Oh, it's pretty scary. But it's a super easy one. I did a little bit of Googling, and this is what I did to get it working. So on the desktop of your WDS server, my WDS service actually runs within my SCCM server. So I clicked on start. Within here, I typed in CMD. I right-clicked on my CMD, and I selected run as an administrator. I got the user account control. I click yes here. And yes, we are doing a little bit of command prompt stuff because this is the only way that I got it to work. I'm going to run the following. WDS utility with a parameter of set-server with another parameter of use DHCP ports and set it to no. Yes, it's crazy. I needed to set that to no. I hit enter. Awesome. The command completed successfully. I open up my Windows Deployment Services console. I right-clicked on the server node. I went to all tasks. I clicked on start, and I prayed to the WDS servers, like, please work, please work. And then, yes, and I got this. Successfully started Windows Deployment Services. This is a good thing. I clicked OK, and that little button right there, it went to play. I even refreshed a couple of times to make sure it was running with no problem, and it was golden. It stayed running with no problem. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and it helps you out, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.